Good morning, Forsyth Academy Falcons. This is Miss Yoder, and you are watching WFLN News. Today is Wednesday, October 30th, 2013. Today's lunch menu is sausage pizza, broccoli, and fresh oranges. Our weather today will include a 30% chance of rain in the morning with lingering clouds this afternoon. The high for today will be 74. Our fun fact of the day is that on this date in history, Michael Jordan came out of a 3.5-year retirement to play for the Washington Wizards. Attention, fourth and fifth grade students. Are you listening? Pay attention. This has to do with you. Are you energetic and outgoing? Do you have a flair for creativity? Do you enjoy working with others? If so, WFLN News wants you. We are looking for fourth and fifth grade students who are energetic, outgoing, and creative, and who enjoy working with others to be our morning news anchors as well as staff members. Students who are interested will need to fill out an application as well as be prepared to audition for me, Ms. Yoder. Applications will be made available to you next week. If you have any questions, feel free to see me during your hot skills time or during your technology rotation in the afternoon. This is a reminder that there will be no school for students this Friday, November 1st. Teachers will hold parent-teacher conferences, and they will be giving your parents your report card during that time. Thank you for tuning in, and until next time, we are the Falcons, and they are going to see us soar.